Welcome to the Skolo Online YouTube channel. Follow us on social media by using the links that are in the description below. Like this video and subscribe to our channel. Also, click on the bell notification to be notified every time there's a new video available on our channel. In this course, we are going to learn about how you can create a free website from Google My Business to start selling your products online. This is the final product of what we're going to build. We're going to build a free website from Google My Business, and it comes with a domain name already set for you, .business.site. It comes with a free SSL certificate. This is the site itself. We're going to be selling bags, and our business is going to be called House of Bakwena. I created this business website in less than 30 minutes, less than 10 minutes actually, and just spend a little bit of time adding more products to it. So if you're a small business, a small entrepreneur, and you want to start selling your products online, but you don't want to spend a whole lot of money on hiring expensive web developers or paying for Shopify, WooCommerce to build a professional e-commerce website, perhaps you just want to test a new product and you just want to put something together quickly that will go live quickly, Google My Business is just perfect for you. Obviously, if your business grows, you can always upgrade from this type of website and build a professional e-commerce website, but this works just fine for startups. This website, people can come here and click on the Get Quote button. It gives them a contact form that they can fill in, and that contact form will be emailed to you directly on the Google Gmail address that you used to create this Google My Business website. So this has everything that you need to get started with a website that allows you to sell products online. So stay tuned. This course is interesting. You're going to learn some amazing things. Thank you very much.